In. Race seven. Last few being locked away. And we're just about right. They're in light on. Set to go. 260 Fantastic Yankee. Ready to run. Set. Racing. Speed here. Alicante Boucher came out running. He's going to spear through and grab the front early. Diamond Heart booting through, but Alicante Boucher got over and got clear by three to the back on Fantastic Yankee. Fantastic Axel improves, and then Diamond Heart. Next is Gem Tree Dynamo and wins some money, but off the back, Alicante Boucher out by 2.5 on Fantastic Yankee. Fantastic Axel on the turn. Alicante Boucher still the leader. Clear of Fantastic Yankee and Fantastic Axel all the way for Alicante Boucher. Beats Fantastic Yankee and Fantastic Axel, then wins some money behind those Gem Tree Dynamo and Diamond Heart winding up back at the end. The time here is around 29:07 after race number seven, and numbers here to the winner, Alicante Boucher, Ben Rawlings, number two, second to three, Fantastic Yankee for Elizabeth Cheggia. Third to four, Fantastic Axel, also for Elizabeth Cheggia. Numbers are 2, 3, 4, 6, 4th after race number 7 here at Angle Park.